Welcome to Grit Kids. Kids who are grit are strong on the inside. When challenges come their way, they face them head on. Today I'm going to be speaking about how powerful our words are. Have you ever noticed how complaining doesn't make you feel better? If you tell yourself, "I'm tired," you will feel tired. "I hate school." You won't be happy at school. "I never have time." You will never have time. In the beginning, you might need to fake it until you make it. But when you start to see how much happier you feel, then changing your words will not be an option. So the next time you feel tired, say, "I have endless amount of energy." And then notice how you feel. Instead of saying, "I hate school," say, "I get to hang out with my friends and learn new things." Words become things when you watch your words and choose better ones. You will feel so much better. Try it. What have you got to lose? For more Grit Kids videos, please like and subscribe. Until next time, I'm out of here.